हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई सुविता फगेरिया, नर्सिंग लेक्चरर इन बियान इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ साइंस एंड मैनेजमेंट, वेलकम्स ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ गुरु केपियो। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिलीवर ए टॉपिक दैट इज रिलेटेड टू सब्जेक्ट एनाटॉमी एंड फिजियोलॉजी। फर्स्ट वन इज डिस्कस अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ ब्लड। व्हाट इज ब्लड? ब्लड इज ए रेड कलर फ्लूड दैट इज प्रेजेंट इन वेरियस पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी वाया ब्लड वेसल्स। इट इज ए टाइप ऑफ कनेक्टिव टिश्यू दैट इज हेल्प्स इन द कम्युनिकेशन बिटवीन our body and external environment. Next one is discuss about the physical characteristics. What is the characteristics of blood? First one is color of the blood. Color of the blood is red due to presence of oxygenated hemoglobin. When oxygen is removed from the blood, then blood appears bluish and darker. Next one is volume of the blood. Volume of blood in normal adults, male is 4 to 6 liter of the body weight, and in normal female is 4 to 5 liter of blood. Next one is pH of the blood. pH of blood is slightly alkaline, that is 7.35 to 7.45. Approximate pH of the blood is 7.4. Then next one is specific gravity of the blood. Specific gravity of a blood is 1.052 to 1.061. Then temperature of the blood. Temperature of blood is 38 degree centigrade or 100 degree Fahrenheit. Then viscosity of the blood. Viscosity of the blood is 5 times more viscous than water due to presence of some solids and some blood vessels present in the blood. Blood is heavier and thicker than water. Next one is discuss about the components of blood. Our body is constitutes from blood and body fluids. 8% of blood and 92% of body fluids are present in the body. Let us discuss about blood. Blood is composed of blood vessels and plasma. 45% of blood vessels are present in the blood and 55% of plasma are present in blood. Blood vessels, there are three types of blood vessels are present in the blood. That is RBCs, red blood cells. It is also called as erythrocytes. Next one is white blood cells. It is also called as leukocytes. Next one is platelets. That is also called as thrombocytes. There are five types of WBCs are present in the blood. That is neutrophils, monocytes, basophils and lymphocytes and basophils. Next one is plasma. Plasma is made up of 92% of water and 8% of solids. Two types of solids are of two types. That one is organic substances and inorganic substances. Organic substances includes plasma protein, that is 7% of total blood. So, plasma proteins are of three types. Fibrinogen, albumin, globulin or fibrinogen. Thank you for watching this video, and for many more details kindly visit our website www.gurukepio.com.